The fisherman of a famous tourist place in India accidentally discovered a way to summon the predatory eagles, also known as the Brahmani kites, with crabs and other feed. It came as an opportunity to them to lure more and more tourists to watch eagle feeding and make more money. Offering an easy meal to wildlife may seem like a good idea, but often it has unintended consequences. For example, birds often fight over access to food, and the mature adults successfully drive away the juvenile birds from the food source, therefore threatening the survival of the young ones. Secondly, long-term feeding can cause the eagles to look to humans as reliable food providers and alter how far juvenile birds travel from their birthplace. Eagles are also very sensitive to chemicals and toxins in their food. The raw meat from a grocer may contain bacterial hazards.